found a problem. The people often, when they had break-ins, their phone got stolen. The thieves could have access to their personal information, including email, usernames and passwords, and social security numbers. Our solution? SafeMail. This is a windmill turned safe, which acts like a decoration, but really can hide anything you want. So this is just for a presentation. So you can hide anything you want, including a phone with a charger or other objects. If you buy this product, the actual door will be on the bottom with the combination lock. But this is just for show. William, can you talk about the straw?
The straw, we made the windmill by putting a stick into a straw, and then we put some duct tape on one end, and then we put a reel on another end, and then we attached the windmill to the reel so that the windmill could spin.
Okay. So the specs of our product, the safe mill, includes the windmill plus the safe, the door on the bottom, the combination lock. The materials we use for this is cardboard, paper, duct tape, and straws. And also, we also use wooden pikes.
So the process was long and hard because of the arguments, but we still came up with new ideas along the way. The final touch was the waterproof duct tape, and we had to angle up the windmill to attach it to the body of the windmill. So this is the end of the process. And this is the poster that we made before the real one, and this is the picture that I created.
Thank you.
And if you buy the window, you get to keep everything inside the we put inside.
Okay. That was not